Are you an IT administrator using Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager? Have you wished for the day when Configuration Manager would be able to provide notifications and an experience similar to what your end users see on their home devices? Well then, I have something very exciting for you. Today we are announcing the ability for IT admins using Configuration Manager to leverage native Windows inbox capabilities for both orchestration and user experience on Windows 11 devices. Let's check it out. You probably recognize this as your typical Configuration Manager management portal. From here, you're going to go to Default Setting, then to Computer Restart. You'll notice a new option to select the restart experience to be shown to end users. Here, you will switch from Configuration Manager to Windows Native. Additionally, you can set a deadline in days for when the restart needs to happen by the same experience as a Windows update for business managed device with compliance deadline configured. Note that all of your typical configurations and client policy, software updates, and computer agent will still apply. Additionally, just like with Configuration Manager today, you will be able to customize your organization name. Simply go to Default Settings, Computer Restart, and then enter your organization name. Then, simply set up a deployment and deploy. Your end users will now have the native inbox experience. Let's take a look. Once the update gets to their device, they will see the pending restart notification, letting them know that there is an update that requires a restart. If they go to the settings page, they will see an update from, in this case, Aria and Bruno Corp, is pending. They will then see the option to schedule a restart, restart now, or restart tonight. Note, by changing the restart experience from Configuration Manager to Windows Native, your updates can take full advantage of active hours and other great built-in update orchestration benefits that come with the native experience. Interested? Don't worry, this feature is coming soon to an upcoming release of Configuration Manager. Until then, you can test it out today as part of the Configuration Manager preview.